So today I'm going to show you how to sync ServiceNow records to Google Sheets with Unito's two-way integration. The first thing you'll need to do is get the Unito extension for Google Sheets, which allows you to insert these two columns into your sheet, Unito ID and last modified, and that tells Unito to only sync data between those two columns. Next, you'll go to the Unito Flow Builder and connect your tools and accounts. Start with ServiceNow here. The first time you do this for either tool, you'll need to go through a quick authorization process. So here for ServiceNow, I'm just adding my ServiceNow domain URL, a username and password for an account I set up exclusively for this flow. You just need to make sure that whichever account you connect has access to the records that you plan on syncing. Then I'll choose a table. In this case, I'm choosing my incident table for an ITSM use case. And then I'll do the same for Google Sheets, although in this case, my account has already been connected. And then Unito will just verify that this spreadsheet is accessible and that the add-on has been installed. You can either copy paste the URL of your sheet or search for it and then click there. So Unito is just checking to make sure that the add-on is installed, which we know that it is. There we go. It's just these two columns. Then I'll click continue. And now we'll set a flow direction. This tells Unito where to create new records or rows. In this case, I'm choosing a one-way flow from ServiceNow to Google Sheets so that newly created records add rows to my sheet. And then I can add a rule here to filter out some records from syncing. I'll choose the category field, so only my database records will sync. And I've removed a creation date filter to sync all historical information from ServiceNow to Google Sheets. Now I'll create a header row manually. I'll start adding the fields, and then I'm just going to pause my video. Okay, so now I've finished adding all of my fields, and they'll appear here in Unito, and you'll see me add them one by one. I recommend starting with the Google Sheets if you have as many fields as I do in ServiceNow, and just make sure that these are paired up. Okay, so I'm just going to add one last set of fields here. Link to record in ServiceNow to a field I created in Google Sheets, link to ServiceNow record, as well as a link to row from Google Sheets to the description footer of ServiceNow. This allows you to access the record or row from the other tool so that you can always jump back and forth, assuming you have access to both interfaces. I'm also going to set my description field to a two-way sync so that updates on either end affect the other to show you how Unito can update your information in real time. And last but not least, I'll launch my flow and we can watch this sync in real time. Okay, there we go. Might just take a second as it starts to sync. I'll go over to the spreadsheet now and we'll wait for one spreadsheet row to appear synced over from ServiceNow. Might take a few seconds and there we go. So that is our single database ticket from ServiceNow in Google Sheets. Over here, you can see what an attachment looks like. I've got a text-based URL, but our team is working on binary attachments. So I'll just click over here. So that is what my attachment looks like. And I can also edit the description, which we've set to two-way updates. Let me just filter out all the other records, go back to the spreadsheet. Now, in this case, it says I have to analyze all US data in the SFA system, but I'm unable to get the data. Let's change that to I am now able to access the data. And so I've changed the text in my description. Let's change here again, actually. I analyzed all US data. So I just made a couple of little text-based changes. I'll trigger a manual sync just to speed this up. And oh, you can see here, actually, that Unito's already synced it. It was too fast for us. So let's go over here and open up the ticket. We can see that I'm now able to access data. So the first change that I made synced over, and that's how easy it is to sync ServiceNow and Google Sheets with Unito. Thanks for watching.